into something a little more comfortable.
A funny thing happened on the way here. I'm sorry, I left my cell phone on here. Hell, who is this? Hey, Brad, how are you? Great, man. No, I'm not doing much at all. I'm hardly doing anything right now. How's Angeline? Yeah, I can do that. Yeah, that's not a problem. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, Brad. Yeah, baby. You know, I love you too, man. It's just, I'm a Royal Albert Hall. Oh, Brad says to say hi. Oh, yeah, no, that was an audience, Brad. Yeah, we're in the middle of the show, yeah. No, that's perfectly all right. Anytime you want to call us, fine, man. It's fine, trust me. It's good. Okay, Brad said he was sorry, but that was important. I need to go over his house. He and Angelique are out of town, and when I get back to L.A., I got to feed the dogs. So, anyway. I have no idea what's going on.
I gotta know by now.
boy, yes.
Thank you. And sooner or later, Thank you. Everything you can do. Never gonna be proud.
I'm screaming out. screaming in the palace of hell, and we're down in the valley, the valley. There's a man in his saddle and a gun in his eye, and a blade shining the sword bright. There's evil in the air and a storm in the sky. Killers on the bloodshot street. If you will, please, welcome back to the stage. I love this name. The Hustler Symphony Orchestra! Stand up, ladies! So that's okay. You saw her. Oh, here she comes. Oh, she's already dressed in the surprise outfit. That's cool, baby. Who am I missing? Did I miss somebody? Huh? I've got so many people in the band now, I can't keep them straight. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to do a song that I heard in 1986, and after the third listen, I never get emotional over songs. I usually hear a song, and if it's funny, I say, let's do that one, but I got emotional over this song. And I called up Mr. Jim Steinman and I said, Jimmy, it's the most amazing song you've ever written. And so we were going to do it on Battle of Hell 2, but somehow it got all the way to Battle of Hell 3. It was meant to be a duet. It is a duet. And I'm going to introduce to you from Oslo, Norway, the very beautiful and talented Marion Raven. After the insult this afternoon, I shouldn't introduce you at all. She came out for a sound check in curlers, right? She was doing her hair. And she said to me, well, I'm just doing it like this so I look like a grandma like you. Yeah, okay, 1, 2, 3, fuck you. 1, 2, 3. There you go, see? Ladies and gentlemen, it's all coming back to me now.
To you now.